teachers, and students. My name is Joyce. Today, my topic is, I'm the small one. Do you think you are small? I'm small for my age. In my class, there are 5 girls taller than me. I used to work hard, try to make myself taller. I ate vegetables, meat, and fruit. But I have never seemed to grow. My classmate said, "Hello, short villain." I got very angry and depressed. One day, my mom says, "Being short has strong points. Just like space saving, easy to move, and many, many more." Correct. One time, I saw one guy is so tall, so he couldn't get on the bus. Chinese poet Li Bai says, everyone is good for something. No matter you are tall or short, you are still useful. Just like NBA basketball player Michael Jordan. Young time, he was short, but he practiced basketball very hard. So he's successful. Michael Jordan says, I can accept failure. Everyone failed at something. If you believe yourself, you are successful. I learned from Michael Jordan to plan your own goals and move forward, drinking the 2 cups of the milk a day. Add, consume, and eat. Jump, skipping rope 50 times a day. Live your own life. Do not care the eyes of others. We will be a unique presence. Thank you for listening.
好，谢谢许恩，时间2分15秒。